Well, the youth unemployment levels in the United States are as high as they've ever been since we started recording it. So it's a really huge issue for all of us in the United States. But we're starting to see some practices and programs that are beginning to work. One of them is really involving peers with each other to do this, what we call cohort training, where we're taking young people through training together and not randomly setting them off and hoping that they're going to do all right. Another is really focusing on career exploration up front. Many young people don't know what kind of careers there are. It's doctor, lawyer, banker, and understanding that there are huge opportunities in lots of industries, and focusing on with a program called Roadtrip Nation, really having young people spend time understanding what their own passion is, and then going out and finding people in that industry and interviewing them and talking to them and videotaping them so that they really can start to see a connection between their education and their pathway and the job that they want to go into. Many of the good programs cost money. We're seeing a very good program that's being replicated around the United States called Year Up, and it's a full year-long program. It's a program for urban youth who've already graduated from high school but who need some post-secondary school and who are going to go into the IT and the financial sector. They get 6 months of very intensive training both in the vocation itself and in work readiness and how to show up on time and how to work with teams, and then 6 months of an internship in a company that's really structured to bring interns in. You can't just send young people into an employment setting and hope that they're going to do all right in an internship. And I think the other thing that we're starting to see is some real success in entrepreneurship. There are many parts of California and across the United States where there are rural communities and there are no jobs. So really trying to help young people, again, sort of understand what their passion is and then help them launch their own business. I think in terms of how, lessons that Ireland can learn, all of those principles within those different programs can work in other kinds of settings. Making sure that young people are involved in their whatever they're working on together and they're doing a cohort in places where there are no jobs, having the confidence that young people really can start their own businesses and giving them the tools to do that, and then really providing intensive training in certain industries that we know are going to be growing, and then giving them work experience so that they have an opportunity to really be there on the ground.